folks. Good morning. Cue the music. Okay, yeah. All right, I don't know. I'm not sold on the music yet, guys. I'm kind of being forced at my will to dance in the beginning for 8 seconds. But good morning, folks. Isn't it a beautiful morning with my hair? Naturally Bieberish. No, I don't know what happened. I woke up this morning, Betsy waking me up. She's like, it's 25 after, 24 after. And I'm like, yeah, I know. I did not know at all. Not even the slightest that I know. I knew that I was late. The second I heard 24, I was like, yes, I'm late. No, I'm not really late. I'm actually on time. And I'm moving just well. I try to make a song on that. Okay, no, it's not repeating. Look, it's skipping CD. My Broadway chip is broken. Iced latte this morning. Oh, I need it with a little shot of espresso. I do not know why. I am so zombie-esque this morning. But folks, I don't want to take up too much time this morning. Dude, this, where am I walking to? Into a freaking tree. Shabbat. That's my kind of day. But folks, I am back. And where did I go? Oh boy. This is becoming a very, very strange vlog, let me tell you. What? It is a good vlog because I started it and I will end it with a bye-bye and a toodaloo and I don't know. But folks, it is that time. I'm out of breath. I'm not out of breath, I'm just hot. I'm hot. Am I talking loud enough? X is a bumble. I don't know where I am in conversation. Folks, I don't know what's going on. Betsy's got a cool day plan for her and Ziana. So you're gonna go on that. I think she got a couple other things. So I don't wanna take up too much of your time, folks. We love you as always. Thank you very much for what you do for us. And I'm getting tired of saying that because I'm sounding very repetitive. I'm sounding desperate for more views, more shares, more like. I can't wink. I really can't. I just look like a dummy. But folks, really, no, thank you very much. We love you. As always, remember to stay positive, keep progressing, keep pushing forward. The opportunity awaits just beyond the horizon. First thing is first, you have to wake up and reach for it. Folks, we love you. Bye-bye.
Buenos dias, mis amigos. What? I heard you. ¿Qué se dice, mommy? What?
Hey!
Yeah! Hey! Yeah, girl! So, we are on our way right next door. They have a 2-bedroom. So, literally, it's walk out the door and go right next door. So, you'll see in a second. Hopefully, it's a big kitchen. Hopefully, it's a good view. Wait, if I'm gonna try to see where 2A is in this floor. And then it would kind of be like over there. I'm not sure. Right? FYI, my nephew almost killed me. Right here, it's killing me. Right here, where is it? Oh no, right here, it's killing me. Like I literally sit up and stand up with so much pain. Twirl, twirl, twirl. Twirl, twirl, twirl. There, and we're going right there.
Oh.
Annette, I'm loving it already. The kitchen is big. This is what I want, a nice big kitchen.
You want a bigger kitchen?
Yes.
Mom, you're gonna invite me over for dinner.
Oh, this is the back side. We are in front. Oh, I'm taking it right now. I'm taking it. I love being in the front.
Oh, it's okay.
Okay.
This is the bathroom.
Wow. Bathroom.
Come see your room. This is your room.
Go see your room.
Go see.
Oh, no, no.
She's in the front too.
Don't
do nothing.
You can see the boarding.
Dress is gonna be
amazing. Oh. 2 closets? Yeah, you got 2. Oh! I'm excited. Oh, I'm so excited. Yes.
See, the wait was what? Good?
The wait was so worth it. And then the front again. All right, so a few things with the new place. I love that it's right next door. I mean, I wish it was across the hallway, but moving date would be August 1st. Yeah, so July 31st is when we were planning to go to Sesame Street, and then we wanted to go, I think, to Philly. Oh, was it Philly? To see the aquarium. No, I don't know. I don't think that's going to happen. Either we move our Sesame Street vacation to another week, but then it's like, what weekend? Because we always have crap to do. Or, I don't know, or we don't take it. Or no, we can move in July, but then July we would have to pay a month and a half. And I'm like, I'm not doing that. I'll wait till August. So, we shall see. We shall see. But I like it. It's bigger. She'll have her own room. So I just have to show Boyd Soy, but I'm pretty sure we're going to take it because it's like, we can't do this anymore. This one bedroom. She needs her own room. Earrings. It's sortijas. Let me see this one. So pretty. Put it on. Put it on. The sortijas go in your fingers. Ooh. Ew. Where are you going? Out of the bus. Paint, pinta las uñas. Get our nails done, right? Come on. Look how cute this place is. Oh my gosh.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you? Hi. Wow, Nana. Oh, this
Hello.
Is so nice. Say hi.
Pretty girl.
Say good morning.
Oh.
So cute. Oh, look at the nail polish. What color do you want?
What colors do you like?
This one? This one? Or is this? This one or this one?
Nice.
Whoa.
It matches your dress. You know when you take a bath and your feet get wet?
Does it feel good?
You want me to take a picture of both of you?
I'm recording.
Right.
Hey, what's that?
How old are you?
No, you just turned 3 yesterday.
Happy birthday.
Thank
so
you.
How
up, up. Up.
Right here.
Oh my gosh, so fancy. Thank you so much.
Yes, it was her birthday.
Cheers.
Congratulations and happy birthday.
Oh. Give me your phone. Let me take a picture of that.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Try oh, can it. You record us? It's already recording.
Look, Nana. Cheers. Look at this. Cheers.
You have no storage.
Oh crap. That was me yesterday.
It's the cutest picture ever.
Oh, what am I? Oh. Well, close your legs.
Maya.
See that disappeared.
I see your undies.
Okay, ready? Cheers.
Let's get her.
Rico.
Oh, look how pretty.
Little kids that don't even sit still, and she's actually doing very good.
Yeah, she surprisingly does good at anything.
She is.
Yeah. Okay. I love to give visuals. See what color it is. Ooh, so pretty.
Gotcha.
God. Now they're holding her hands because she messed up her nail polish. This is like the fourth time now. And now she has it on her face.
A little, yeah, I just got it off.
She got it on a chair too. Does that happen a lot?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
The floor is the best.
Mama, did you have fun? You like tus uñas? Show the amigos. Wow, so pretty.
It was super cute. I loved it.
Mama, did you have fun? You like tus uñas? Show the amigos. Wow, so pretty.
Super cute, I loved it. It's a spot in Queens. I'm so upset with Z. She kept messing up her nails, and they did it like literally 4 times. I was like, oh my god. I'm like, just leave it. They're like, no, it's okay. Give them a good tip, I think.
Okay, nails.
You did?
Yeah.
All right, we're at the post office and there's no parking, so I'm double parking real quick. And we're gonna run for our lives. Run, 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 run. We got packages. We got packages. Oh crap, is this not the key? Oh my gosh. Here, hold this. Here, hold this. Oh my gosh.
Okay. Go, go, go. Save yourself. Save yourself. Go, go, go. Go, go, go.
Oh, there's my car. Oh, we good. We are good, girl. Oh, so awesome. So when I left the salon, I still had like 50 minutes left on it. And so this lady was gonna go pay for a meter thing. I was like, oh, do you want this? She's like, yeah, and I gave it to her. So right now I'm at Key Food because I gotta get some more milk. And the lady that I got the spot from, she's like, do you want this? So she gave me a freaking meter thing. Dang, Key Food really works. I love it.
Ooh, cool.
Come on. Don't hit anybody, sorry. Where's your milk? ¿Dónde está tu leche? Oh. No, that's not yours. That's mommy and daddy's.
Hi.
This?
Not that.
Este?
Yeah.
No. Is that it?
Yeah, it's milk.
Tu leche, venga. Pon en el carro. Uno más. Oh, that's it. I love this. Mommy doesn't have to do anything. Oh, chips. What? No, I don't think we should. Daddy's gonna kill me. No, we have in la casa. Tenemos en la casa. Be strong, Betsy. Be strong. You look so cute. For sure. Buddha. Pesa, I told you, don't drag it. Okay, what do you call it? You want mommy to hold it?
Yeah.
I told you. Bitch, you got a package.
It's not package. For me.
You got a little package. What in the world could it be? We really need to finish that song, you know?
You look hot today.
I do.
Yeah,
thank you.
You styling and profiling, girl. And then she can print and...
Did you look in the car?
Yeah, there's nothing there.
Really?
Yeah.
I lost my camera stand. I distinctly... I put it in the frozen bag.
When?
Yesterday, because I took it to my mom's house.
I know, but I brought it up with me. It was in my hand, wasn't
it? So where is it?
No, I didn't have the frozen bag with me.
It was hang... I had it. It was hanging. Everything...
I know, I had it right here. Actually, I did have it in my hand.
So where is it?
It's in the house.
Where?
I don't know, but it's in the house.
Because I'm doing an OOTD video and I couldn't do it.
Okay, well, I'll find it. It might be in the room.
It's boy toy in the house. It's boy toy.
Get in the house.
Smooch. You always... Why do you do that?
Why do you yell?
Sorry. It enrages me.
No, you don't enrage me when you yell.
We could potentially be the next amazing singing group, boyfriend, girlfriend singing group. But you always mess it up. Always, without a doubt. Uh-oh, Betsy's singing. She sounds better than me. Let me stop and make her look dumb.
You make yourself look dumb by not singing. I just want to kiss. I won't disturb you.
Nah. She's doing her ABC.
Oh, my heavens, the Wednesdays.
What did you want to show Dada?
What's on your fingers?
She's like, I want to show Dada.
What's that stuff?
It's Dada.
Who you said you could get that?
Nails.
Uñas.
See, I get nails.
Who said you could have that?
And nails.
Was that a little something special for mommy and Deanna's birthday from Dada?
No, Dada's nails.
Yeah, I know. It was nice. Got both his girls some nice nails done.
You're next.
Yeah?
Look at these little toes. Look at the little baby toes. Your little baby.
Oh, look at you. I remember mommy's like, I'm never allowing my daughter that.
Oh my god, I just did that.
You did?
I say never.
Yeah, it was cute.
You could go to any place, but it's not going to be geared towards kids.
Oh, so they let her have something, like a juicy box or something?
Yeah, lemonade.
You had lemonade too?
Oh, so cute.
Yep, okay. Wow. That one, that's not yours. That's not ABC.com.
Abre, abre. So I think these packages are from Delia y Sara.
That's for me. So this is my birthday.
Right. It's Betsy, V, and Ziana.
Oh, okay. An invitation here from the C family to Betsy, V, and Boy Toy family.
Somebody got her name right.
Boy Toy does not live at this residency. He lives at the P.O. box.
P.O. box.
And then some Grammy lady sent you something on a
Grammy. Dang, girl. You got packages. Some home packages. You're famous.
No, that's yours.
Oh, I'm going to mess up my nails.
Okay, so let me do it then.
Open. Open.
Open.
Open.
Open.
Open.
Open.
Open.
That's not for you. Okay, you want to see the receipt? That's fine. Silly.
Dun dun dun.
What is it? Is it a car?
Yeah. Hello? Kinky.
What's that? Is it para mí?
Destino.
Oh, it's para mí.
Yeah, para mommy.
For me? Okay, I'll take
mommy
it.
Mommy can't fit in that.
Oh, they got 4 years old, girl.
Oh, what else is in there? Look how pretty. Look at her face.
I'll fit.
Let me see.
Oh,
it's daddy's vestido.
Oh, that's a naughty.
It's daddy's vestido.
It's not that
vestido,
it's
like
mine.
Oh, are you sure I can't wear it?
No.
A shirt, tank top.
Oh.
Look at she. She loves her dresses.
You can kind of wear this into a dress. A
mini dress, mini skirt dress. Hey. Oh, what's in this, baby? Oh,
look at that vestido.
Oh, look.
I want to fit
my vestido. I want to fit, It's not a vestido. You lied.
Why are you lying?
They gusta, mommy?
Yeah.
What do you say to the amigos?
Wait. I gotta make sure. Wait, there's some more in here. Oh. Gracias, Delia y Sara.
Thank you, Delia and Sara.
So Delia and Sara, she thought when she mailed it to us, she mailed it directly to us, and she asked, "Yeah, I want it wrapped like in a box." She didn't know it came like this. She thought it was gonna come packaged already, like in the box. She's like, I'm so sorry. I'm like, who cares?
We'll send it back to you. We got your return address.
Thanks for the box, Delia. This is for us, babe. You know, I like my boxes. This is a little gift for everybody.
Thanks for hoarding. Supporting the hoard.
Happy birthday. Thank you for making me laugh every day. Your friend, Sarah. Ooh, what's that?
It's a daughter dog.
A daughter dog.
You want to read it?
Please. Your very first dog.
You read the cards from Gammy.
Ooh, Gammy.
Here, read it.
Read it.
You want daddy read to read it?
Yeah, daddy read it.
Say dada lelo.
Okay, ready? Granddaughter.
Say dada lelo.
Granddaughter, you're something rotten. You smell like rotten dog food. You eat like rotten dog food. No, she said there's something special about you.
I really don't. That's why I love his mom.
Abre.
Mio.
No.
What's that? What's that?
Money. Yeah, but I think so.
Para helado.
You got two for my mom. She got two for my mom.
And
I didn't
you
get
got
anything.
Nothing. Nah. Damn, how does it feel that your mom doesn't love you?
It's mine.
It's Mia.
And Mia.
She says, Ziana, that adds extra smiles to life. Happy birthday with love. Have a very happy birthday. Love from Grammy.
Don't say anything. Don't say anything. Just keep looking at it. The way she puts it. The way she put it.
Just like mommy.
I put, if I don't have a purse or I don't feel like bringing a purse, I will put lipstick, a cell phone, or lip gloss, money, my ID, all fits right here into this bra.
That's freaking magic, babe.
Oh, I was wondering why they stunk.
Bring the bike, good girl. Yes, you can. You can make anything happen.
Come on.
You see? Here you go.
No. That is not yours.
Oh, excuse me. Okay. Whoa. Good job. Good job. Good job. You gotta keep pushing. You're not going to fall, mommy. Push, push. Push. Empuja. Go get him. Go get him. He's running. Push, push, push. Oh my gosh. Here you go. Push, Ziana. Ziana. No ice cream. You have your money for ice cream. Helado. Empuja, empuja. Look, the school's gonna make fun of you. He's gonna make fun of you. Push. Dear daddy, teacher, please.
Push.
This is a lot more work than I thought it would be.
Push.
You gotta push her feet, yeah. Empuja, we gotta go look for the ice cream man. Si no empujas, no helado. No ice cream. No helado.
Push.
Pusha, pusha. Pusha, empuja.
Like
okay, she just... Push, mommy, tus pies. Don't keep pushing her. She's not gonna learn. There we go. Yeah,
right? Turn the wheel.
Oh my gosh. Push, mommy, push. Nana.
Turn this way now, right? Hold on tight. Look at me. Hold on. Hold on.
Oh my gosh. What's wrong with you, crazy banana head?
I made it so fun.
It's so fun.
Turn the wheel, turn the wheel, turn the wheel. Turn the wheel. Turn the wheel, turn the wheel, turn the wheel, turn the wheel. Good job. Turn towards mommy.
Turn towards mommy.
Good job. Pull this way.
Oh my god. This is basically just her hanging out on a bike. Come and get me. You gotta push your legs, girl. Test 500. Action.
What are you doing, Anna?
So close.
You take practice.
Your feet. You gonna meet me now?
Anna, push your feet. Hands on the wheel. Ready? Push your feet.
Push, push.
Let's push.
Eyes to the front. Eyes to the front.
Not a push.
Oh my god.
Ooh.
Yay!
Push your feet,
Anna.
Like that.
No, not forward. Turn the wheel. You don't have to
roll. Ooh, yay! She's learning to turn the wheel. No!
Go
this way.
Go straight.
Straight, turn the wheel. Turn the wheel.
Turn the wheel straight.
Straight, straight.
This way.
Yeah, girl.
Turn. Eyes up.
And you crash.
You gotta keep your eyes on the road, right?
Push, push.
Scooch.
Come on, come and get me. Come and get me, come and get me. Na 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 na.
Nice try. Try again. Go.
We should do a ride your bike song.
Come on and jump on that bike, that two-wheeler bike, and pedal, pedal, pedal!
Not even close.
You didn't even come up with, so come up with something.
I don't want you to get
a exactly, exactly. Wait, I got it, I got it. Come on and ride your bike, girl, girl, come on and ride the bike, what, what? Come on and ride your bike, girl, girl, come on and ride the bike, what, what? You got something better? Yeah. I came up with two already, go.
We're not raising educational thugs.
I came up with two, regardless. Let's do it. A jingle battle right now.
No jingle battle.
You got nothing?
I don't feel good.
Always an excuse, right? Oh, I don't feel good. Oh, I'm tired. Oh, I just got home from work. Oh, I'm a man. Oh, I'm not as smart as you. Oh, I'm not a jingle writer. I'm not a genius. Right, babe? Nope. I got it.
You don't push your bike.
Come on and ride your bike, girl, and just pedal, pedal. Come on and ride your bike, girl, and just pedal, pedal.
No, you sit down.
There's something there.
There's nothing there.
I just need a little tweak.
Sounds like my bath time song.
I got it. Ready? Ooh, wait, she's pedaling. No.
It's wet.
Come on and ride your bike, girl, and just pedal, pedal. At the end, pedal, pedal, like the Marky Mark. Come on, come on. Just get it, get it. Right? Come on and ride your bike, girl. And pedal, pedal.
Did you make anything original? You copied off my bath time song. You copied off a Marky Mark.
It didn't even sound like Marky Mark song in my head until it came out. The holy crap. Such a hater.
Look up. Watch where you're going. Pedal, pedal.
Pedal, pedal.
Watch where you're going. Good job. Keep pedaling.
Good job, mommy. Keep going.
Yeah, you're doing good, baby. Keep trying. Watch where you're going.
Oh my god, I'm gonna cry.
Keep pedaling.
I'm gonna cry. Stop, I'm gonna cry.
Good job, baby.
Good job.
Keep pedaling. Keep going.
Oh my good, gosh.
Watch your- ah!
Z, look forward. This kid is so distracted with life. She doesn't know whether she wants to pedal or turn or what.
No, we don't do that.
What are you? Yes, excuse me. Beep beep. Go get the dog. Go get him. Go get him. Go pedal. You gotta go pedal. Pedal, pedal, pedal. Hurry, hurry, pedal, pedal. Oh, dang. Pedal, pedal.
Yeah, watch where you're going.
No, not on the grass.
See, you lost the ball because you're not looking. Forward. And pedal your feet.
Mira pa adelante. Adelante.
Pedal your feet, Hannah. They're running off the ground because you're not turning. Turn.
Nana, what are you doing?
You're stuck now.
You're stuck. Estás traqueada.
Look forward. Look forward.
Ah! You almost killed me.
Diana, look forward.
Look. Diana, look straight ahead.
Diana, you're gonna crash.
Oh my gosh. This is not fun for us.
You're on your own.
Bye. Good luck getting out.
Nana? Yeah, watch where you're going.
I don't care, she wants to look at how pretty she looks.
Brain damage.
You're making sure it works. My special child. The dog.
Yeah. Say hi, dog.
Say hello.
Hi. Ooh, he's smelling your armpit.
This is too heavy.
It's not heavy. So we got some packages. Wait. We've got a package. package. We got a little package. What do you think will be in the box? Woo! There we go, baby. I should go. He don't understand. Tell him, baby. So, do your duty. Get your hunting knife out.
Hunting knife.
Excited about this one. I'm excited, excited.
Really?
Yeah.
You know what it is?
It's the Swiffer, right?
No, it's the Duster.
What? Super. Yeah.
What do you use this for?
Clean.
Do you know how to use this thing?
No.
It's like a selfie stick.
Oh my gosh, let me see. Can I see now?
No.
Please?
No, stop.
You didn't, does that mean you're going to clean the house then if you don't want to give it to me?
No, I can't. My allergies are bad.
Stupid. It's you, BT. Oh, what is like a selfie stick? Mm-hmm. The selfie duster. Swiffer.
I don't know what all these buttons are for.
There's buttons on it?
A lot of buttons.
Oh, that's cool.
I know there's buttons for this.
Oh, what does it feel like?
Did I break it?
Yeah. No? Did you?
Are these all extras?
No, you joined. They're extras. You scared me. Oh, it comes with extras? Oh, that's good. How many extras does it come with?
So, I wonder if you could reuse it. Oh, it does.
What? What's that? A super extender?
Yeah.
Can you clean my house now?
See, I can be like, selfie.
Selfie super. Can you clean my house now? I got allergens.
You have what?
There's allergens. Wait, allergies?
No, I'd love to continue where this conversation is going to go.
I wanted to clean the dust mites in the house. Go! Can you practice? Yeah.
Dust mites are in your pillow.
Oh. Woo! Look at that. I don't even got to stand up, babe. Right there from your couch. Look at you. Look at you. It feels really soft. Clean. What? Ooh, me like. Ooh, you can clean my leg with it.
I get dust in between.
Finally.
That's good. You don't have. Because I used to have to go up there with a paper towel and like wash it and clean and not wash it. And now that I can just sit down, relax, and go like this. It's like an arm exercise, babe.
Yeah.
Let me get that for you, Mr. Boy Toy. Look at that. Look at that.
Can you clean my TV then?
Oh yeah, let me go on there. Anything for you, Senor Boy Toy. Oh!
Can you clean behind my TV too?
What?
Clean behind my TV.
Clean what?
Behind my TV.
Yeah. Anything for you, Senor Boy Toy. Look at her. She's looking at me. Do you want to try?
Yeah, I want to try.
Get it started then?
Yeah.
Okay, here you go.
Yep.
Give and now baby can clean the house with mama. Okay, get out. Get rid of all the dust and dirt, girl. But don't hit mommy.
I want to clean.
Wow. I see some new pen marks on my wall.
Hmm. Or the Swiffer will take that out.
Sorry.
That's how you kill a family member.
Sorry, Baymax. But don't call him night, babe. Let Boy Toy do the outro for once.
We're going to bed. Bye.
Seriously?
Seriously.
You don't want to do an outro?
It's not my thing.
It's not your thing. I'm gonna. Can you close this back up, please?
Are you seriously? Didn't the package teach you how easy it is to open and close a Swiffer sweeper?
Oh, I'm sorry. I was too interested in calling on that. Sorry.
That way, which way you want to go?
Oh, compadre.
See, just like that. See? See how they.
Ooh, it's cute.
Swiffer designed that?
They're smart. Okay, so, anyways, this is the Swiffer 360 Dusters Extender. Four refills instead. Oh, I said 10, it's four. That's cool. Well, anyways, mis amigos, te quiero, te amo, te adoro. We're gonna call it a night. This kid wants to play with all her new toys. It's everywhere. Crap is everywhere. That's for family game night this weekend, girl. Girl! Who's excited for family game night?
I am.
So we shall see you mañana.
I thought family game night was replaced for family movie night.
No.
thought that was more interactive, in my opinion.
No. Wait, are you falling asleep? How is that interactive?
When I have a long weekend, it's a great time for me to catch up.
I'm gonna have a blog post up tomorrow. I think it's either going to be pictures on like our camping and where you could find some fun, free fun activities in your city, in New York, of course. Or it might be some pictures from Deanna's birthday. I'm not sure, but just make sure you check out the description box below and subscribe to my mailing list. To get down with the Adoro. We shall see you mañana.
Hey, share. Are you gonna share? Mwah. Hey, are you gonna share?
Share what?
I don't know. Share
that
lasagna. Duh.
Kissy poo, kissy poo, kissy poo.